keep active too. So here we are, the final thing you need to know about eating well with diabetes, which you may think has nothing to do with eating at all, making the choice to move a little more. Eating healthy, balanced meals is a vital part of managing your diabetes, but without regular physical activity, all those clever tweaks and swaps to grandma's jollof rice, egusi soup or wache won't nearly have as much impact, because moving more is the missing part of the puzzle to help you manage your blood glucose levels and diabetes. Not only this, keeping regularly physically active can also help you to manage your weight, improve your heart health, help you sleep better, and reduce stress levels. So remember that you can apply small achievable changes to becoming more active and start seeing improvements. You don't have to join the gym or run a marathon. Just small, simple bursts of activity can help make a huge difference. It could be a walk around the park, a spot of gardening, a bit of dancing, or a game of football. You could take the stairs instead of the lift, get your morning stretches in while waiting for the kettle to boil, or even stay seated and try some chair exercises. So, why not take the next step to a healthier future by blending the simple ways to eat well with a small, achievable increase in your activity?